really, I can leave the kid alone. That didn't wake up Alice. Something doesn't feel right. Yeah, I think that's about right. But it's only an LED.
Alice. Wake up, Alice.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How do you feel?
I'm cold. What are we gonna do now?
That android we saw yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. The train passes just on the other side of the road. The station can't be far. You feel okay to walk a little? Let's go then.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Is the police officer still there?
The police are on our trail.
That's all for now. Ready to go.
You've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
It took the first bus that came along. And stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe. Get far. We'll find it sooner or later. Let's go.
Hey,
It's interesting, the two sort of characters, one running away from the other.
Are you okay?
Why did Alice's mum never take her?
Wow.
Ah, oh, okay, see, so yeah. Really? Only 24% made it to the train?
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have been tested for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Sort of orangey. Doing too well, blending in.
Thank you.
Find a way to reach the roof. There's supposed to be a third one around here. this is. Seriously, though. Jump. That was pretty cool. I can see three there already. Good. There's one there. I think the top. Yeah. This is pretty cool to do. Thank you. Oh, he lost his clothes. I know what that means.
Welcome to Jericho.